Hola amigos de YoTube, hoy les traigo la misión de Burning Desire, donde conoceremos la primera novia de CJ, el que siempre llega y azota.
It's 2002, everything was totally new. We were globally huge, watching sales go through the roof. We wrote when we feuded, Runyon Avenue soldiers included. A multitude of homies who would pounce for no good excuse. We were so bulletproof, float souped and soaked in our youth. I was running shit till we lost the sole of our shoe. The death of duty broke us in two. We were thrown for a loop, ain't none of us know what to do. And at the time, I was going through my own struggles too. So I wasn't in no condition to be coaching us through. Everyone tried to go solo, really nobody blew. I was hoping they do, so I ain't have to shoulder the crew. The plan was put everyone in position so that they knew how to stand on their own. And I don't wanna open up wounds, I just noticed the oomph was gone when we go in the booth. Cause the truth is the moment the proof died, so did the group.
If I could leave this all
away this dirt, I forgot to make amends to all the friends I may have hurt. I better stop and say my grace. From it, I pray that I don't fall. Cause on the way back down, I may end up running back into them all. I never meant to use you all as my stepping stones.
Same, and it's bothered me since. And the farther we drift apart, the more awkward it gets. The more time goes by, the more life happens. And we gotta be men, we got responsibilities. Plus we don't say how we feel, and I feel like this is what got us in the debacle we're in. Been with you guys thick and thin, but it's almost as if sometimes we're not even friends. Which reminded me, Biz, Rockstar was the shit. Y'all could've got you a hit without me on the shit. If you'd have put D12 it, wish I could've did more to try talking you into coming up off it. I know it wasn't my fault, but part of it probably is. I think of all of the trips to BET and the rappers I wish that we would've politic with. Maybe y'all could've clicked and got you some features, but that's water under the bridge. But I'm washing my sins in it till my conscience is clear. In. 1 minute your body and shit, but then your audience splits. You can already sense the climate is starting to shift. To these kids you no longer exist. Went from raining cats and dogs in this bitch to tiny drops, little drips. And by the time your reign is over, you'll hardly be missed. You start thinking of all the artists you get, all the carnage you left. Is this the kind of karma you get for turning your fucking back on Busy, Canava, and Swift? A Freudian slip, subconsciously I honestly wish. I ain't feel so much guilt and y'all didn't harbor resentment, but it's hard to pretend that y'all ain't got none. I just wish I had words, but I guess there's just enough of this. To my partners I can't say how sorry I am. This is not how I planned for our story to end. I love all of you man, but I just can't be that guy everybody depends on for entire careers. Cause that's not even fair. I will always be here, but that spark isn't there. And I don't know how to recapture that time in the air. I've tried harkening back, tough, but I'm fighting for air. I'm barely charting myself, feels like I'm on the descent. But it was not my intent to treat y'all like a stepping stone. Though I ain't left no one behind, but we've been down every road, done all we possibly can. I know we kept our hopes up, but the longer we spin living this lie that we live, the less is left for closure. So let's let this go. It's not goodbye to our friendship, but D12 is over.
I'ma wash away my sins, I'ma rinse away this dirt. I forgot to make amends to all the friends I may have hurt. I better stop and say my grace. From it I pray that I don't fall. Cause on the way back down I may end up running back into them all. I never meant to use you all as my stepping stones. I never meant to make you feel like my stepping stones. I never meant
usual for my stepping stones.